Very good. I'm going to discharge you, get a youth, but you must stop taking drugs. Legera okunywa enjaga.
Gudu kireka ko kubya mizimu ngako kademu mwana. Enjaga bwe bulamu. So muti wakutani nyeza nokusika mu mwana.
Mwala. Enjaga jo ito bulamu yali mutwala. Please, uliza. Wano bakuleta totegera. Enjaga yo nefujira. Legera okunywa enjaga. Anas.
Yes,
I've discharged Geto you, but she needs to take some antidepressants. Mweyo fluoxetine, 20 milligrams, or mweyo the neurotone.
All right.
And Geto you, do not forget to come to the outpatient clinic on Wednesday for psychiatric evaluation. Yeah, Richie.
This is one of the patients lined up for MRI.
Yeah.
Making sure that I'm missing
an
appointment here.
All right.
Okay. Nyabo olio utia. Evelyn.
Yes, doctor.
I want a full hematology report of this lady.
Okay.
Evelyn. Put him in the chair. Put him in the chair.
Put him in the chair.
kati kuchitanda cho mradi.
Nchitole ku. Oh my God.
Boom, baklata santa, klata santa.
Yutu. That is hospital property. Okay. Oh my God, what is this? No, give that to me. Wait. In the first place. Katatu jagazachi. He must be about 40. Okay, and that's Evelyn. Can you rush to the X-ray unit? Oh, I'm never preparing. You know, I'm going to go to the hospital. Let's proceed. Let's say I can't know if you know what I'm going to do. I'm going to go to the painkiller injection. And later on, you'll be taken to the X-ray unit for proper diagnosis, okay? What happened?
They killed my husband.
What?
And I'm going to have a world to put the one I see.
omutemu wa mbuna.
Obutiti?
No, I mean, omutemu wa mulaba.
Oh, I saw the murderer for a fraction of a second. Name was the violence you could bandage yourself. I can identify.
Oh. Yani mukazi oba msomi?
Munaga, I'm not really sure. Neka kasababans joko bandage zangi. I can identify.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Tony.
Yes.
Tony, you're very funny man, Tony.
Yes.
Tony, you're very funny. Yes.
Kakati, ndoza tuja kosa himite. Ndoza tumwe na kaisoka expert.
Oh yes. Oh yes. Yes. There was a IV antibiotic, sir.
Uh-huh.
Tetanus toxoide and a painkiller.
Okay.
Probably a vial of
ovarium. That's right.
But you're a very funny man.
There you go.
Oh, excuse me, please.
I want to consult.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me, please. Excuse me.